HAPPEN is an acronym for Hospital Acquired Pneumonia Prevention by Engaging Nurses. And those last two words are the most important words. We engaged point-of-care nurses to ensure that their patients received high-quality oral care using a standardized format. And this had a significant impact on the acquisition of hospital-acquired pneumonia.
In the foundational study by Dr. Shannon Monroe, in which she looked at the incidence of pneumonia before and after implementing the structured oral care program, there was a reduction of 40 to 60%, depending on the baseline amount of pneumonia at every single hospital in the study. There are a number of microorganisms that accumulate in your mouth, and we all sometimes aspirate or get a little bit of fluid from our mouth into our lungs, particularly if we're sleeping. And in those cases, if there are bacteria in your mouth, they can travel to your lungs when you aspirate your saliva and grow and become a pneumonia. This is a common problem in patients that are hospitalized. In fact, hospital-acquired pneumonia is the most common adverse event that happens to patients while they're in the hospital.
So during the national HAPPEN implementation across the VA, we found it necessary to implement a HAPPEN community of practice call. This call takes place every month, and it's a time for all of the HAPPEN point of contacts at the different facilities to come together, listen to different presentations from the different facilities on their best practices within their facilities. So we are able to hear these presentations, and we're also able to have questions and answers from our colleagues nationwide on different practices, such as cardiovascular health and how that is affected with oral care, such as the very scientific way of choosing the appropriate toothbrushes and the appropriate tools for mouth care. We had one of our colleagues who is a cardiovascular nurse come onto our call, and she talked about the difference of not only how oral care prevents pneumonia, but oral care can actually assist in cardiovascular health.
It's not just a shiny smile and fresh breath and a good clean feeling, although all those things are good and true, but to actually have an infection prevention, to be eliminating the germs by the debridement, literally, of taking away the germs, having them expectorate the germs out of their mouths, it gives them a feel of well-being.
It's really a chance to, use your whole health skills, focus on that individual patient, make a connection so that you can make a difference in their lives.
One of the most exciting things about HAPPEN for me in my position was how research moved from the formal process of research to the use of implementation science to share the evidence rapidly with the entire nation for veterans. And in fact, beyond that, because we've taken HAPPEN and shared it outside VA now as well. So it's incredibly exciting to see that time frame from research being done to being fully implemented, which usually takes 17 years. We compressed that to about 5. So it was an extremely gratifying opportunity.
I'm very proud to know that doing something that is so simple, something that's usually a part of most of our everyday lives, is saving thousands of lives and saving millions of dollars in the reduction of hospital stays.